So, welcome to the next round of the Gokotom tournament. I'm playing against Michael JB. He's a pretty good player, so I'm interesting to see what we can do here. And let's have a look at the board. First, wish him good luck. Oh, aces, check of all trades is pretty good. This is obviously a big money board, I think, with no plus buy. Oh, wait, that's Squire. Okay, there's Oasis, check of all trades. Fortress, there's nothing really, no really trash for benefit cards, so instead of junk dealer, there's no reason to go for fortress. Squire, check of all trades is also pretty good. You could play for a lucky mint. But I have a 2/5, so I open Squire anyway. Ooh, and I could even get the mint here. Oh man, what do I want for 5? So mint, then I have a pretty low economy, but Squire could gain me a silvers. And actually, that's could be pretty good. An explorer would gain me golds later. Ooh, I kind of like that. Yes. So here I could get another squire. And yeah, Labs Explorer, maybe. Yeah, so he opens always check of all trades. So this is another squire. And yes, another squire, it doesn't really hurt. So he already gets a gold here. Squire gains silver. And another squire. Let's hope that it's not too slow. So here I can get two actions, and I guess more silvers. Gain a silver. Yeah, get another silver. With 4. Yeah, check. Still good, pretty good, I think. But it might be too slow. I hope not. And he already gets a province. Ooh. Yeah, that looking not so good, so here I will get an oasis and a junk dealer for him. Yes, then two actions. I don't want too many silvers, but let's don't know if this can work out. I really want a lab now. And then soon an explorer. So play the check. Discard this. And trash this to draw another card. So I have here 2, 4, 6, 7. 8. Should I just get another silver? Or I could buy a farmland to get an explorer. Oh, wait a second. That's a tough decision here. Do I want to buy two cards here? I mean, I really have to hurry now. And that's a really tough decision now. I guess I just take the silver and buy a province. And he probably gets a province this turn too. Yes, I expected so. So he's still up 8 points, 6 points. Yeah, gain a silver and get a province. Another province for him. Ooh. So oasis, discard this. Discard this, draw up, discard, no. So I have one, yeah, I have to buy the province here. So let's just get another silver and buy next province. And that's only 4-6. Ooh, no. Doesn't look so good. Let's hope that he can't get a province here. Oh, farm landing. Into a province. Wow. Okay, that's not really bad. So he's up 8 points. I could get 2, 4, 6 farmland, but that does me no good. Then I could get no, duchy is the best I can get here. So he's 5 points ahead, and I still don't get a province here. I could farmland, but then I would get something for four. And I bought a village duchy, of course. I would get something for four and an attack card, but there is no attack card. No, let's just get a silver and bought a village duchy. And another time five for him. So duchy, 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 duchy. So he's still up by 8 points, right? Yeah, right. I could get here one. Oh, still nothing really good here. No, it's another time bought a village duchy. Oh no, I should have bought a duchy directly that I can trash the hovel. Oh, and he has four. Great. So, eight. That means I'm pretty sure he should have gotten this state here. So, because now I'm 5 points up. He's 5 points up, and with a province, I will win. Discard this. Discard. Yeah. And I win, right? Ooh, yes, that was unlucky. Yeah, he shouldn't got a duchy here. I'm not sure about Minsk Squire opening, but it seemed similar to a check of tr all trades because Squire is like a little check of all trades, and yeah, this was cool. I'm not sure about what performs better, but it seems like a pretty good strategy. So I was lucky in the end, but yeah, till next game. So welcome to the second game against Michael JB. And let's see, there are two alternate victory cards, victory point cards with feudum and vineyard, and also nobles. Pretty weak board, I think. There's no plus buy, there is no re oh man, I think this is scavenger big money. What else is there? Golem scheme, but the only action card that's worth with this is fortune teller. I think this is scavenger big money with nobles probably, or do I even want nobles? I'm pretty sure I want scavenger, and there's nothing really going on, or am I missing something? So he's open scavenger silver two. Do I want the scheme? I mean, I could scheme scavenger. Wait a second, scheme. Play a scavenger, put something from the discard on top of my deck, and put the scavenger back. That seems pretty good, but I think I still open scavenger silver. Maybe I get a scheme later. Yeah. So I have five here. There's no card costing five. So I play a scavenger, put the silver back, and get a second scavenger? Yeah, I think double scavenger works too with instead of the scheme. I think that might even work better. So I discard the deck, put the silver back on top, and get a second scavenger. And I have again five. Now I take. Silver. Because I want silvers because of the feudum. So he has six already. I don't like that. And the scavenger collide. Oh man, this is unfortunate. But I think double scavenger is pretty good. I have also keep track of my silvers. So I got three silvers, right? And I get the fourth one. Here. And I five again. Wow. And discard again my deck, put the scavenger back on top so that I don't collide, and get another silver. That's the sixth one, I think. And they did indeed collide. Yes, that's really unfortunate, and I think that's I probably won't win this. Yes, put a silver back on top and buy another one. That I don't can't get into 8 is really unfortunate. He has 7 and keeps buying nobles. I think I will try. What will I try? Is there something to trash Fyodor? No, right? Nothing to trash Fyodor. So here we'll get a province. And maybe I can outrace him by going straight for provinces. I think that's the only chance that I have. Contesting nobles isn't really a thing. I could go for fiefdoms maybe, but I can already always do that later. So yeah, discard this deck and put the scavenger back on top and get a gold and get a province here. Discard deck. Wait, ah, there's my gold. Pretty good. So I'm up a province and he has 5 nobles. That's 10 points, so he's up 4 points. This means that I'm now up 2 points. So I'm still up 2 points. Now he's up 4 points. And I will get Fyodor. Man, how many silvers did I get? I already forgot that. I think 5. Oh man. Give me a second. I played. I was up 2 points. 4 points. He was up 4 points. Then I bought the Fyodor, which is, I think, only worth 1 now. Let's do it a conservative mode and assume 1. So he is up 3 points. So I should be up now 3 points. Oh, unfortunate for him. So he's. I'm still up 3 points. And this is great. I'm now up 9 points. So 6 points. I think I'll put back the nobles. And feed him. Ooh. Six, 7, 4 points. Ooh. If you get a get a province now, I'm have a problem. Ooh, no. I hope that I have 6 silvers. I didn't count. If I have 5 silvers, then I lost. I probably should have put back the gold in the last turn. I thought drawing 3 cards will get me more than 3 money, but I probably was wrong. If he gets a duchy, Then I will definitely buy silver, I guess, to be sure that they are worth 2 points. Because that's basically like buying a duchy. I really lost track of the score. Und he buys a duchy. Then I will definitely buy silver here. And if he can buy a province now, I think I will still lose. Ooh, only two. I think I will just buy another fiefdom. And here I have seven. And let's put the silver or the nobles. Scavenger, I think scavenger. And buys silver, and I think I 5-7. I just get another fiefdom. And then I get a lot of silvers. I lost track of score, so if he ends it in provinces, then yeah, it's fine. So, and. Ooh! Oh man, I won on turns. Wow. That was unfortunate. I don't know if he knew what the score was. I didn't know it, and wow, how many silvers did I have? Seven. So I think I counted right that I had five at that one point. Yeah, I think I was really fortunate that game. So yeah, until next game. So welcome to the next game. And let's see what we have here. Seems again like a pretty boring board with no plus buy. Check of all trades might be the thing here again. Yeah. I think check of double check of all trades. Maybe junk dealer with five. Although I'm not so sure about that. I mean, if I draw it dead, it would be pretty bad. But if I draw it first, then I could. I'm not sure if I want. Maybe great holds later. Instead of silvers, but yeah, pretty boring board. Yeah, not the. Here I have the dilemma, and he gets a junk dealer, and I think I get one too. Maybe I should have gotten a second check of all trades. Ooh, cut purse! I don't like that at all, because with a check of all trades in hand, it even helps me. I want to discard this because I want to increase my cycling, and then I want. Yes. No, I didn't took. Wait, what did he do? Gained a silver, trashed an estate, bought a silver. So, okay, I think I will get my second check of all trades now. Oh, this is nice. I think we rather trash coppers with junk dealer, I'm not sure, because check of all trades can. No, that's unfortunate. So I get gold. So he gained a spoils, trashed a copper, gained a silver, played a cut purse, and bought a gold. So this will probably get me a go province. So he's doing. Oh, that's really unfortunate again. He's doing more complicated engine here. Spoils and stuff. Ooh, if I can draw an Jack of all trades, it would be pretty good. Of course not. So, let's see. I have 2, 3, 4, 5. Do I want something for 5? Could get a bandit camp. Or should I rather get a silver? And keep the estate. That's free estate. Free estates. Not sure how many. I think he trashed 2. I think I trash a copper. It might be a mistake and get a silver. That's another gold. And. Ooh, that's the second province already for him. Oh man, again. Okay, the draws were really unlucky so far. And he gets a bandit camp. Yes. Draw a card, right? Oh, cool. That was cool, so. Oh, that's not a province for him. But I'm 2 states up, so. This means that he's up 4 points. Discard. Oh, unfortunately, not a silver. So I'm 1 point behind. So I need that province. So I'm still 1 point behind and okay, I again got lucky. If I didn't miscount that, then this wins me the game. Yeah. Yeah, pretty boring games and shuffle luck. Decided this. Yeah, not much to say about this game. Check of all trades twice. The first one was still the most interesting one, and I got lucky, although, I mean, I got a lot of terminal collisions in this game. Still, I managed this. I think I'm not so convinced about your bandit camps. And also, I think keeping those estates was important. Yeah, but still, pretty boring games. I won 3-0, and thanks for watching. Till next time.